At this point naman, ladies and gentlemen, we are now going to proceed to our Mardi Gras competition. This is the Battle of Barangays.
Yes, last year, mabugan
yun. Oo, oo. Ngayon, meron tayong labing tatlong barangay na kasali for our Mardi Gras competition.
Kabaan tayo, buwan.
Starting off with our first barangay. Barangay Labas!
Butterfly, and that logo is me. Thank you.
Barangay Balibago!
Alam niyo na kung sino bagong logo.
Contestant number 4.
Thank you. this very spectacular public display here in the city of Santa Rosa, together with the Glamorosa Santa Rosa, headed by our ever Glamorosa Direct Night Carlite, the Guzman, and our ever beautiful and generous Mayora, Honorable Mayor Arlene B. Arcelia. We, members of the LGBTQIA+ community, together with the city of Santa Rosa, bend history, and this will always and forever be the rest in our story. Hello, Santa Rosa! This is Lexi Bustillo Cortaza, a 28 years old singer, and today, as we celebrate this Pride March, please allow me to be your pride warrior, your warrior that will fight for you till the very end of the battle. Once again, this is Lexi Bustillo Cortaza, proud, honored, and dignified to represent the Glamorosa of Barangay Bulog.
Thank you. for some of us, with a liberation for all of us. Hi, hello, people of Santa
Rosa!
Happy Pride Month! Wearing white in the Young Festival's costumes is a religious and cultural. We are all celebrated originally in Iloilo, City of the Philippines. Tonight, I am Vanessa Villa Norte, 23, and I'm proud to represent for my own very own barangay, Barangay
Peekaboo!
Chief Custodian de Quito 23, representing Barangay Market Area. I believe that no matter what your color is, you're always loved.
Talagang pinuntahan niya tayo to show support. Yeah.